Hey, this is Shaquem Tyson. Yo, the bass is always jumping. How many times I have to tell you all this, man? As you may know that I'm a musician, so I admire the musical elements of an instrumental or a musical piece. So I'm just jamming with this bass. If you feel the bass, if you're jamming with the bass, you gotta like this video. But anyways, I am running with Shaquem Tyson. I'm running with the King of Mars and Ionic Finesse. And oh my goodness, I almost forgot to ask you all, how's everybody feeling today? I am feeling blessed, thanking the Lord for another day. As of today, we have reached over 700 subscribers, y'all. We are growing and thriving, and I cannot do it without your support. As Shaquem Tyson gets the ball, puts the ball down the floor, and he shoots the pull-up J. I'm looking like Chris Paul, just changing the speed, deceiving the opponent. You know what I mean? Like, the reason why I created the point guard is that I want to, as they get a lucky bounce right there. You saw that? It was a failed alley-oop attempt and they still made it. But anyways, the reason why I created the point guard is that I've came to the realization that a lot of my subscribers, they are actually big men themselves, you know? And the mission of this community is to create a safe 2K space, right? And it would be a disservice if I don't run with my subscribers because, you know, I will say that, hey, I can't run with two big men. You know what I mean? Because the truth is, I will have trouble, you know, playing with two big men on the floor. But nonetheless, I created this point guard so I can cater to the subscribers who are big men so I can run with them. You know what I mean? And with this build, I'm going to show you guys the build maybe later in terms of like the My Career series as Shaquem Tyson. I'm missing, but Mars cleans up the mess. He gets a second chance and Ionic knocks it down. We traded essentially 2 points for 3 points as we got the second chance opportunity and we knocked down the J. So I'm going to definitely show my build maybe after, you know, the next video or the beginning of the My Career series, because I am fully confident in this build. I am telling y'all, the moment this build is developed, the moment I get all my badges, it is over. It's over. And the moment I'm learning how to, you know, create my shot, because again, by nature, I'm a big man. I like to operate in the post, as I'm gonna kick it off to Ionic. And he knocks down the tray ball. So one thing I won't really have problems with this build is my playmaking ability. Because as you guys know, that when I run with my big man, I always like to set the pace, set the tone. You know what I mean? I always like to move the ball, create opportunities for my teammates. So I won't really have a problem dishing it out to my teammates. But in the comment section, you know, I definitely need your support. I definitely need, you know, people to teach me how to actually dribble the basketball, put the ball down the floor, create my shot, because that's something that I definitely need to work on. But anyways, in this gameplay, we are going against these gentlemen right here. They spin the block, or they spun the block 3 times, and, you know, they wanted to get at it again as Shaquille O'Neal misses and Shaquem is ahead of the break and we get the nice layup in transition. So the score is 12-10 and I'm guarding this guy. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, the first game of the 3-game series, this man was baking me. But I was like, no, you know what? I know his nuances. As I miss, I still gotta work on my jump shot, but it's second time's a charm, right? As we knock down the tray ball. So I was like, wait a minute, this is the third time I'm facing him, so I know his nuances. He's gonna go left, he's gonna go right, he's gonna go left, he's gonna go right. He's not really that assertive, you know what I mean, in terms of driving to the basket. So he's kind of predictable. I was like, oh, okay, now I know how to guard this man, because he was baking me. He scored 8 points on me. But the beautiful thing is that I'm learning how to play perimeter defense. You know what I mean? Because again, I'm so used to playing interior defense and help out defense. As Ionic hits me, I'm in the corner and I'm gonna green that again. Two perfect releases. I'm getting my jump shot, y'all. I'm really getting my jump shot. I'm telling you guys, when this build is developed at its full form, it is over. It's over. As King kicks it off to Ionic. Ionic throws the man jam in transition. What a series of events. Because if you were to rewind this video, we were losing. We were on the brink of losing. These guys had all the momentum, but we had all the stops. As King gets a big block, and I'm gonna kick it off to Ionic. He gets another set of points in transition. The score is 12-20. Wow, what a series of events. I believe that there were four unanswered possessions by the opponent, but they finally score right there. It is time to put these boys away. Score is 20-14. We need one field goal to win this. And look at me, Sha, crossing over using the screen, but I'm missing. I need to work on the J as King backs down his man. He gets lost in the sauce. I'm open again, and I missed again. I promise you guys, I need to work on the jump shot. I promise y'all, I'm not gonna miss too many jump shots like that ever again, especially when I'm wide open. But I'm here to redeem myself, and I get another tray ball, another perfect release. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace.